So how many people have already voted? And this is Thursday night.
Thank you.